What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a modern logo reveal animation using a template in Premiere Pro. You can download this template by visiting the Envato Elements page linked in the video description. You can sign up for a 7-day free trial and download the Premiere Pro template. You will also access thousands of additional add-ons, plugins and templates for Premiere and other creative apps. The download will take a minute to complete, and you can locate this file in your downloads folder. Most Envato Elements files will be compressed. To unzip this file on your Windows PC, simply right-click the zip file and select to extract the entire file in your downloads folder. You can follow the same steps on your Mac. After unzipping the file, a new folder will open up. When this is done, open up Premiere Pro as well as the logo file for the application. Next, enter the name of the downloaded file here to find it in the Essential Graphics window easily. In this case, it's logo, so I will enter it here. Here is the file. Double-click or drag it to add it to your timeline. Next, double-click the logo file on the timeline to open its properties. Here, you can see the color and text options. Click on the text to expand it. You will see the logo displayed here. Click here to expand it. Now, click here on the three lines to replace the placeholder logo with your own logo. It's pretty easy and just a matter of a few clicks. You can resize your logo and set the desired position of the logo from here. After you're done with the logo, click here to add a slogan if you want to. You may also delete this layer if you don't want to use a slogan. Double-click to select the text and replace your desired text in this dialog box. You also have the option to change the text font and make other text adjustments. Here, you can choose the position of the slogan and scale it accordingly. You can also modify the background and logo colors. To change the colors, click here to expand the color option. Click here to change the color of the logo's shadow. From here, you can also change the color of the logo's lines. Likewise, you can adjust the extrude and background colors by clicking on these color pickers. Additionally, you can alter the text color of the slogan by clicking here. Once you're done, select the in-out area and press Enter to render your logo for a smooth preview. After previewing your logo and all its other details, you can export it in any format you desire. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.